Hey guys, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to enable the reviews popups integration at your shop. The reviews popups are a great tool for improving your social proof and customer trust on any page of your shop. By using the reviews popups, your shop will give the impression of a highly visited and a trustworthy shop. Okay, so log in into your Editorify dashboard and select reviews popups from the menu. In order for the integration to work, we will first need to install the Popify app, which is the app that we're going to use for showing the pop-up at our shop. So click on the activate button and click on the red button in order to install Popify. Enter your Shopify shop name and click on login. Click on Install App. And select a plan. For this demonstration, I'm going to use the free plan. Okay, so we finished the installation process and let's go back to the Editorify dashboard and refresh the page. Now we are ready to start using the pop-ups. But first, let's customize the way it's going to look on the screen. Select the pop-up design you'd like to use. I'm going to stick to this one. And select the position of the pop-up on the screen. Let's leave it on bottom left corner. You can set the minimum rating of reviews to display in the pop-ups. Let's leave it on 4 stars. Initial delay is the time in seconds before the first pop-up will appear. Delay between pop-ups is the time in seconds between two pop-ups. Pop-up display time is the time to show each pop-up on the screen. And maximum per page is the maximum number of pop-ups to display on a page. Using the display on field, you can choose on which pages you would like to show the pop-ups. You can select more than one option. For this demonstration, I will select the all pages option that will set the pop-ups to appear in all of my shop's pages. You can hide the pop-ups on mobile devices by switching on the hide on mobile switch. Okay, so when you're done setting all the fields, scroll back up and click on activate. Okay, now let's view the shop. And these are the reviews pop-ups at our shop. Let's wait for another one. If you want to edit the pop-up, go back to Editorify dashboard, select the changes you would like to make, and click on Save. If you want to stop showing the pop-up at your shop, just click on the Deactivate button. For more advanced features of the pop-ups, visit the Popify app dashboard. You can log into Popify from your Shopify dashboard apps page. Click on the Edit button. And here you can edit some advanced features and the design of the pop-up. You may need to upgrade your Popify plan in order to use some of the features. And this is an example for a design pop-up, which is an integration between Editorify and Popify. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any issues or any questions, please contact us. See you next time.